Hey guys, this is Thomas Chubby Preston, and today I got something to show you. These new shoes are these fan legacies of Hands of Time and Day of Departed. So here we go. This one is Jay. You know, these suits are just like the season one. Okay. So he's got the legacy legs, the shirt from the season one, and the legacy mask and face. So yeah, this is the armor that I used season 11 J. All right, next up we have Cole. I know this look like from you guys might be wondering. I'm sure I don't have that. Well, how many pieces? I know this looks like it can be used for a jungle set, Master Chan, but I just made it like Cole. Alright, this one is the torso, the legacy, I think. The torso from season 3, the face, and the mask, and the armor. Okay, next up, this is the best one I can make. This is Legacy, Hands of Time, and Day of Departed Nia. Alright, this looks like a Day of Departed, so. We had the torso from the legacy, the shoulder from the, Day of Departed, the mask and face and the armor, of course. And we got Zane. This, the whole body right here is the season one. This is the armor and his titanium face. I don't know where his legacy mask is, but I'll find it, but I'll update it. Next up, I think this is the best one to make. The legacy is supposed to have the Hands of Time and Day of Departed. So I made Kai like mostly Hands of Time. Alright, this whole thing's the Hands of Time. And we got the armor, the face mask. I keep saying that. Okay, this is one of the laziness work or something like that. Just like Jay and Nia. This is like, well, Zane as well, but this is the whole body from the Day of Departed. All right. So I do got the other parts. So which one's your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. Which one is your favorite? Okay. All right. So bye.